about this before. Here, let me play you a clip.
As, are you ready? Identified a possible safety concern for some people who received Pfizer's COVID shot. They say the vaccine could be linked to increased strokes in those who are aged 65 and up. Dr. Mark Siegel joins us now. Doctor, a lot to get through with you. But in terms of this warning about vaccination and the increased risk of stroke, that's just for the Pfizer shot or for the Moderna one as well?
Morning, Lauren. It's just for the Pfizer shot, and it's for the first 21 days after getting the shot in the age of 65 or older. They showed what's called a signal, an increased incidence of stroke. They didn't find that with Medicare data. They didn't find it with VA data. They didn't find it in the United Kingdom or Israel, or even with that self-reporting system called VIRS that everyone talks about. Didn't find it. It doesn't mean it's not real. This is the vaccine data safety link, which they take very seriously. Now they're going to try to investigate it over the next couple of weeks, and then the FDA advisory committee will meet on it to see whether it's a real association or not. In the meantime, it's a problem because those over 65 are a high-risk group by definition, and they're the group that we've been trying to get to take vaccines.